Once upon a time, there were three little piggies who were just trying to live their lives. But the big bad wolf wanted to destroy them. He couldn't help himself. The first little piggy built a house of straw and tried to live in it, but the big bad wolf wanted to eat her up, so he blew the house down. She tried to run away, but he found her. She was his now, and he was going to eat her slowly, a bite at a time. The second little piggy built a house of sticks, but he ran that over in his car, tried to kill her, the bastard. But thankfully, she got away. The third little piggy was fed up. He'd ruined her childhood, taken her virginity, so she built herself a house of bricks and nothing could get in. But he kept on and on trying to blow it down. Until one day, she decided she had had enough.